Hi, this is Dave Aquino with MicroQuant, and this is the free video for Thursday, April 3rd, 2014, looking at Amazon on the daily chart. Pretty big significant change in Amazon today, just in terms of its overall momentum. Amazon, since the beginning of the year, really has not gone very far. Had a lot of congestion right in here into January. Break in February, found some support around 345, 346. We bounced a little bit higher going into the middle of March, but from that point we've gotten weaker, found support again, broke through that support, gone sideways, and today we break much weaker. Basically what we have here is a momentum consolidation to the downside. We're breaking below the previous lows, and at this point, Amazon is going lower. You should find some support around 320, but if we break below that level, we are looking at a potentially strong move down to the 300 level in Amazon. A lot of downside momentum, a lot of support broken today. So be careful trading Amazon, but again, the opportunity in Amazon looks to be to the downside as opposed to the upside. Thank you.